Hey, welcome to Mark Miller Subaru. We're so excited to have you join our family. We have a set of core values that define what it means to be a Mark Miller Subaru employee. The first one is look for the good in every situation.
So we're always trying to be positive and cheer people up around us. So whenever anybody's going through a rough patch, we just make sure that they're taken care of and okay.
Even when customers come in unhappy for whatever reason, we always try to make their day a little bit better with our customer service.
So the second core value is that we always continuously move forward, innovate, and improve, and that's just how we do it.
I mean, there's always new stuff to learn with, like, if we have a new model come out, they send all of us out and make sure we're on top of all of it.
I think right now the biggest thing is the open-mindedness from the leaders, the people in charge, to really take anybody's input. Anybody's opinion counts. Good idea, bad idea, we want to hear it. Might not try all of them, but we want to hear them.
The third core value is teamwork and respect for everyone.
An example would be in the Express Lube. When we're busy, when we're backed up, when you know everyone's tied up, everyone jumps in. I mean, there's no one who waits or pauses around. Everyone just jumps in, they're ready to go. Work and getting the job done is number one.
I think everyone there is like a puzzle piece, and whenever one is missing something, the other one will go in there and fill in that, you know, piece that we all need. I think everyone looks for that hole missing and then tries and fills it in, and that completes or that stabilizes everything for us, and everyone is just so supportive, and it's something that I don't think I've seen anywhere else.
Core value number four is honest, ethical, and transparent.
One thing I like about this company is I'm not pressured to sell, meaning I have the opportunity to show the customer where the current situation is with the car. Meaning if the brakes are bad, I'll show them. If they're good, they're good. So that's one thing I feel that we can show our transparency is you can ask me at any time to show you exactly what I'm working with, and I'll show you every time where your car stands.
Or giving them prices just on different options of, like, say, a used part or a new part or a remanufactured part, or, you know, depending on their budget, you don't really know what they can afford. And I'm all for giving the customer the best option possible.
Core value number five is caring for the pets, the people, and the planet.
We care for people, especially our employees. We give them 2 free massages per month, and everyone loves it.
Here at Mark Miller Subaru, we love working with pets, and one of our greatest experiences was going down last year to the Navajo Reservation and rescuing over 80 animals. Words cannot describe how amazing that experience was.
Core value number six, treat everyone like family.
Basically, whenever we're busy, we always manage to try and help each other out. So if it's greeting a customer or getting a customer cashed out, we're always there to help one another.
So here at work, there's always lots going on, radio stations, barbecues, and we all get along really well. So there's, a lot of activity going on. Good place to be.
Number seven is that we're always accountable and self-disciplined.
It's kind of the simple things. You're walking around, you see something out of place, you just kind of take that action to do it. But when something goes wrong, which will happen, it is easier to be accountable for it and take the responsibility of it, because it goes a lot further to fix the problem than it does to just kind of put it to the side.
Well, as an employee in the concierge, there's somewhat of a lot of downtime, so very accountable to find something to be productive doing. And it's fun to be working for a company that allows you that kind of freedom, where they trust you.
Mark Miller Subaru is a fourth generation auto retailer here in the Salt Lake Valley. We started as the original Ford distributorship back in the 1930s. In 1971, my grandpa Laurie flipped a coin between Honda and Subaru. Subaru won, and we're a Subaru dealer to this day. In about 2009, we added on our second Subaru dealership here in Sandy. You've just heard about our core values from different members of our Mark Miller Subaru family. Our core values are very important to us because they were created not by our management team, but by the Mark Miller Subaru family as a whole. These core values will provide a guideline for how you can work every day here at Mark Miller Subaru. Here at Mark Miller Subaru, we have an open door policy. My door is always open to any family member with any issue or concern you may have. Welcome to the Mark Miller Subaru family. We hope you'll love it.